Yeah, we're still waiting here for the tour to start, but yeah, it's been a really nice day. Tomorrow is our last day here. Well, actually, today really is our last day here.
Yeah, because we're leaving in the morning.
Yeah, 5:30 a.m. is the ferry, so we have to get up probably around like 4. That's when I'm going to set my alarm. So yeah, it should be nice. This is our last day, so we're going to try and go to one of her favorite spots that she went to yesterday. It's called Sharky's. It was like a Mexican restaurant, so hopefully we'll get to go back to that so she can get some nice food. And yeah, I probably won't eat there, but yeah, it should be nice to have my lunch back. So yeah, it should be a good day. Just, it feels like really nice too, because like the wind is like not too much, you know? Getting you on Snapchat, right?
By lightning, you're literally looking at only half of the tree. As we're driving away, if you look to the left, you'll see where the other portion had to be removed. Now, if you look at the trees on the island, you're going to notice that most of them don't get very tall. They usually tend to stay low and wide. That's because of the northeast storms. Now, northeast storms cause all of the
stop in Menencia, and yep, we stopped at a fish market for like 15 minutes. Shayla didn't get fish though. I can't help though.
Yes. Got a sandwich.
Yep. Look at the scene.
There's some.
Oh, I'm showing this car. You can't really see like this, but that's
some of the grass, and there's some water over there. But we'll just have a quick pit stop before we get back on the tour bus. I feel like I'm watching like Finding Nemo or something.
What?
I feel like I'm watching like Finding Nemo or something. This is like the dock.
So that's going to be it for this video. This was short and sweet, just a simple overview of my tour. I had a really nice time at Martha's Vineyard, and I would definitely recommend you guys check out the scenery out there if you get a chance to go. So thanks for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe for more videos. See you in my next one. Bye.